We are doing a science experiment which is based on property of air-occupied space. For this experiment, we require an empty glass, dry tissue paper and a container of water. Firstly, we put the dry tissue paper, then the water box, then empty glass. Then, we dip a whole glass in the container of water. Then we take out the glass. Wow! What a magic! Dry tissue paper is not wet. Tell me why? Because air does not allow water to go inside.